Guten Tag, Barcelona. Hello, I'm Juan Liu from Klinikum Großhadern LMU Munich. I'm a PhD student in medical research. Here I want to show you not only my topic but also the beautiful weather here in Munich. My topic would be, where come the platelets? Platelet is an essential part of our blood to stop bleeding. That would be coagulation. But platelets are not cells, they are fragments, many fragments coming from a very big cell called megakaryocyte. But how? Nobody knows. Now in our lab, we use a very powerful microscopy to see what happens in a live mouse, how the megakaryocytes generate platelets. And I will bring some surprise to you, definitely. So, see you in Barcelona.